Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel, or welcome to the channel if you're brand new. Before we start today's episode, don't forget to go back and watch the previous episodes because you don't want to miss this amazing let's play. I get my words out today, I can't. And also don't forget to smash the subscribe button so you don't miss on any upcoming content or videos. So in the last episode we pretty much defeated our first Germany, did I say? More like, but I'm going to do my own custom pass. So that I like the top one, yeah, create. I literally, yeah, let's go with that, you know. I'm not a Tommy. Never have been. I'll do. Yeah. Again, okay, train. I'm gonna have to change this again. Training title. I'll take that one. Usually, I've not played this game in ages. So, what's my team? Yeah, okay, that'll do. What the hell was my Magmore with decent moves, yeah. So pretty much just gonna make a team for like every arena, so it's gonna be different every time. But this is my party for my original game. This like, why not use it? That'll do. And let's just go on to the next battle arena, I guess. I know how do I need a battle tutorial? Main Street Coliseum. Okay, let's do this. Yes. So I want. So Blastoise, Magmortar, Gliscor. Let's do that. So I think, if I remember correctly, I actually did like so many different Pokemon names. Like when I was a kid.
Okay-topia, Main Street,
don't know why.
Knockout battle. Battle one. Here we go. The battle is about to begin. They're ready to battle.
Come on, I'll do. Big ice beam.
The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. A light hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense.
Oh, that's what this is tanking. You're gonna have to do more than that. Take him down. Both failed. Well, how much points? We gotta go surf then. Why are you trying to use the track on me?
The red corner still can't pull up a move.
Just why? This is ice beam again. I'll take that. Continue, please.
Ooh.
A little more of a diversity team, so let's go with Lucario. Let's go again, and Raichu and Cheese. What was I thinking back then, when I was a kid? What the hell was I thinking? Wow.
The Colosseum is heating up as the spectators wait for the battle to begin. The battle begins. The move fails. Hit by Aura Sphere. It's down already. Nose pass is sent out. The red corner.
Ooh.
Damage, but there is always a chance it'll come back.
Frost bomb? Oh wow, I did Joy Spam, didn't I? Does she got items on me? I don't even... It's been ages since I've actually played this game. So I've really got to look through that game. Use Fury Swipes. Why did you cut me? Don't scratch me. Yeah, you now use Fake Out, which would have been easier the last time. Let's go with Don, turn them off a bit. And yeah, I might as well do that. Might as well. Earthquake.
However, this battle is just getting started. Earthquake tears open the ground. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Celio is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory?
Earthquake again? Try that.
A fierce blow. Such amazing power.
Oh, it's not going to do much.
Celio restored its health and feels the relief.
What?
Yeah. A huge amount of damage. It's
down. Okay, I'm gonna need. Definitely gonna need cheese for this. Thunder. Let's just annihilate them.
Thunder detonates with a boom. Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Yep, let's continue. Right, what's you guys team? So, put you up in front. That's like the best team I've got for this. Yep.
This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins! Zapped by Thunderbolt. Taken out already. Dustox is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. A fierce blow.
Oh, somebody doesn't as much, so I wanted it too. What the hell is Moonlight? So you just restore your health. Jesus.
Well, both corners still have a chance to win.
Thunder.
Who's going to take the glory? A rigid shot.
Oh my god. You're actually annoying me now. Will you please stop? Just go down. Use Moonlight again. No, no. Right.
Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Zapped by Thunderbolt.
Oh, dude.
Staravia is sent out.
Really? You intimidate me. Yeah, that'll do me. Right, guys, we're going to end it here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button to comment on this amazing series or any other series I've done on the channel as well. With that said, thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.